Along with Darren Pang, John Kelly, and downstairs, Robert Bortuzzo has been kind enough to join us. And Robert, after such a great first period out shooting Vancouver 15-5, did you guys take your foot off the gas, or did the Canucks pick up their game?
Yeah, we were happy with our first, and then I think in the second we just got sloppy with the puck, and you're going to turn the puck over against a team like that. You know, they're going to make you pay, and you know, they got some timely goals, and you know, we had some good pushes in the third, but ultimately, you know, you give a team like that you know, some sloppy play in the second, it's going to hurt you.
Robert, is that a combination of maybe not anticipating, but not maybe taking it for granted the other team doesn't make any adjustments? Because you seem to have your way in that first. You're right about the passing and the routes, and everything seems so crystal clear in that first.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure they weren't happy with their first, yeah. And I don't think it was us being satisfied. It was just, I'm not sure to pinpoint what exactly was that change, but if you watch it, you know, our puck play just got extremely sloppy, and the blue lines became, you know, in their favor, and they came back us and drew a power play, and you know, next thing you know, it's 2-0, and we're chasing.
You know, Borts, the coaching staff have talked an awful lot about that gray area, that blue line, and I think you guys have done an excellent job of that as well. Is that something that you hear an awful lot about in that locker room with the coaching staff?
Yeah, it's something we emphasize as a group. You know, you ask any team in the league, it's going to be an emphasis. You know, on both blue lines, it's going to be, you know, on ours, we're trying to prevent, you know, entries and whatnot. And then theirs, we're trying to, you know, you lose pucks high in the zone, they're going to turn and go the other way. And, you know, that's what happened in the second.
Robert, the road trip wraps up Saturday in Calgary, and I would think that the revenge is on your mind going into that game.
Yeah, you know, we played these guys recently, and a very disappointing result. And you know, it was not a great game for our group, and you know, we got a chance to respond here and finish off a pretty tough road trip with a good game.